This is just a quick showcase of the MDG VisionBook 17-inch. It is running Windows 7 Ultimate. You can see that down here. If there is an about, I think there is. It's basically dual core. It's a T5200 processor. 1.6 gigahertz, 1.6 gigahertz, 2 giga RAM. This is the 64-bit. It's a 120 gig hard drive. And those are two 1 gig sticks of RAM. It runs pretty well. It's a very large notebook. That's a full screen or full size keyboard. Has a DVI USB over here. And on this side, there are also two USB ports. That is a DVD recorder, CD recorder, multi-drive that way. The hinge is pretty solid. I'm a big fan of it. Also has a 9-cell battery, so it'll last a few more hours. The only issue is, you can't really see it, there's a crack here in this hinge, and it does stick up a little bit over there. For some reason, the hinges just never closed properly on this model. There's another crack there, or basically a seam opening. But other than that, it still does open up quite well. Hard to do with one hand, of course. But that's a nice little notebook. If I can figure out how to log in here. And there you go. That's Windows 7. All right, thanks for watching.